Head to a developing story in West Miami-Dade, where a brush fire has shut down a portion of Chrome Avenue. Chopper 4 over that fire, burning between Southwest A Street and Kendall Drive. The fire burning east of Chrome is now 150 acres and is about 20% contained. A live look now from our tower camera here in Doral pointed toward that fire. You can see billowing smoke off the distance there. We'll keep watching the situation and bring you updates as we get them.